So we know that area of a circle is pi r squared, and the area is 316 is equal pi r squared. So I just divide this by pi, divide this by pi. That is r squared equal 316 divided by 100.59 for now. Okay, 100.59. So the radius is square root of that, because opposite square is square root. So 100.59 with square root of that is equal to 10.03. So therefore the diameter is 2 times the radius. 10.03, that is equal to 20.06 centimeters.